Baba Azam comes in at number three. Such a young player, just 22 years of age.
Strike rate is healthy, 113. 22 scores over 30 in his 20-over career. Babar Azam finds the gap, does he? Yes, he does. It's four. He got a lot onto that. Nine overs gone, 64 for one.
Yeah, it's a good shot. He's a quality player. Just a little short sitting up. There is cover out there on the leg side, the deep mid wicket, deep mid on, but he managed to find the gap perfectly. Just timed it nicely. It's Muhammad Hafeez out there diving away, trying to save that. His fellow countryman. Terrific shot. Found his spot over cover. Mid-off was up in the ring. Had the length, had the line. And wow, he had the goods to deliver.
So often Babar Azam favours the onside, and I want you to remember he favours it. It's not that he doesn't have a good offside game. This tells you that he does. Looks there as if it's gone all the way. Yep, definitely landed beyond the boundary. And is six.
Makes it even better, doesn't it? What a shot that is.
Talk a lot about seeing, holding your shape in playing shots and not looking to overhit it. Nice strike from Babar Azam. He loves the leg side as well.
Well, he's picked up the length early and he's just helped it along its way through the leg side field. Huge amount of protection out there, and that's going to be rectified, but he's just picked the length and gone with it. It is his favoured side, the leg side. Straight over mid-wicket, and that's prompted a fielding change where mid-wicket now has dropped back.
Right, this should be good. So we've got Hassan Ali of Pakistan bowling to his teammate Babar Azam. Little push. Punch into the extra cover region.
Such a good shot. Nicely played, well timed. And I guess there's also a sense of feeling of, I know what Hassan Ali's going to bowl. So that's the other thing with playing against your teammates. Look how he just stands up nice and tall and just punches it. You don't often see that in the shortest format.